The only place we ever see each other is the gallows.
You really think this doctor's brewing something better than the other shit-sop remedies people are selling?
Let me ask you this. Would you buy a remedy from a man who's gone and caught the gloom himself?
But Marco said...
Let me tell you what Marco said. Blah, blah, blah. I pretend I know things and only idiots believe me.
He does kind of sound like that, doesn't he?
Right.
Proportional to the amount of saliva, otherwise, poof, not good, not good.
Hello there.
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. You can leave, but I'll need your help later.
they'd keep the manuscripts out front. There must be a workroom. There's the trapdoor.
Maybe death would be a favor.
What?
What an experience, thief! You sure are sloppy!
You can't do it. Nah.
Wish we could just cut down a lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork.
Going to be my big break. I can just feel it.
But my dear fellow, whomever did you find to publish such a tawdry romanticization of the life of a common thug?
Clock Tower Bookbinders, over at the plaza, they said it was exactly the kind of book that would draw the Watcher's attention. Do you think I should have asked for a bigger advance?
Undoubtedly.
Thank you.
good thing I came along. Someone could have hurt themselves.